Welcome back, Stano Gaming, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1. This will be Part 8, though. We're a little bit low on ammo. However, we done quite a lot in last episode, and we killed a ton bad guys that were trying to kidnap us. They were trying to kill us for our stuff.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Done a bunch of upgrades on the last one as well to our weapons.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Good.
One of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
I get it. Yeah, I know. Let's have a look over here first. As you can see, we're pretty much loaded out with stuff there. Just not ammo. That's it, okay. Right, so we get her up there, she puts the plank across, then I run, go back across again and
what was that all about?
Get over. Come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Go on, kid. Right.
Set that plank like they do.
Went straight off.
You think those hunters are gone?
About to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down. Too rich for my blood.
Ooh, we got safe. Right, 1 second. I am cheating a little bit because I'm getting the safe numbers. There we go, Pittsburgh safe. It's only 2:10. Hey. Nice. What's this manual for? Reinforcement blade. Okay. Blade, really important. Shiv upgrade. I like it. 50. And a little bit of ammo. That's what I like. Yeah, probably. Fair one. Unfortunately, we got 45. It's 100 for the next health. What I want is 75. Oh, hello. Hang on. Anything up here? Ah. Okay, it's one way of doing it.
I'm on it.
Come on, Ellie.
You got a tourist!
Thank you. look out there.
Shit.
I got nothing over this way.
That's close.
Another body. Let's keep searching.
Shit. Fuck off. Oh, motherfucker. Don't see any others at the minute. I used a few rounds though that I probably wish I didn't. Scales move. Okay, let's just clear these areas. not a huge amount of goodies, but something. Where's she going? About up the stairs over here. Don't see any others at the minute. Yeah, I thought that would change.
Let's just be cool, man. Take it easy.
Shit. Shit. Fuck. Come on, come in here and I'll grab you and all. I think that might be all of them. She's walking about like they're all gone. So this is the other room that you could have come up the other route. So although the story is pretty linear, in a sense, you do have options of routes and options of how you're going to deal with the situation, to be honest. You can try and do it as quietly as possible, like I do, and then only go loud when you need to. Or you can just go in, guns blazing. Okay. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. I don't know why. Let me just quickly save it.
See where this goes.
Just in case.
Yeah, I don't know about just in case. What the fuck? We're kind of trapped up in there, love.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Should have kept the ladder.
You find me some to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Told ya. Very bad feeling about this. I do vaguely remember this. I remember it being quite scary. I got a bad feeling. That would be a no then, for that way. That was a horrifying sound.
That doorway. Find a way around this gate.
Fuck am I?
Damn spores.
Never a good sign. What time are we on? 40 minutes in. Yeah. We're gonna have to save it here and come back to this. We're gonna have to save it here. Okay, thanks for watching, and it's definitely going to be scary on the next part, but we are moving through the game now, so we'll see what happens. I'll see you soon.